Henderson of LSU, followed by Alex Holden of Southeastern Louisiana. 50.5 with 400 meters.